At the 2016 Consumer Electronics Show CES, Lenovo announced the development of the first consumer mobile device with Project Tango in collaboration with Google. Available in summer 2016, the new smartphone powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon processor turns the screen into a magic window that can overlay digital information and objects onto the real world. Lenovo, Google and Qualcomm Technologies are working closely together to optimize the software and hardware to ensure consumers get the most out of the Project Tango platform. Google's Project Tango is a technology platform that uses advanced computer vision, depth sensing and motion tracking to create on-screen 3D experiences, allowing users to explore their physical environments via their device. Specialized hardware and software combine to let the device react to every movement of the user when they step forward, backward or lean side to side. App developers can transform your home into a game level or create a magic window into virtual and augmented environments. Project Tango enabled devices can recognize places they have been before, like your living room, the office or public spaces. Unlike GPS, Project Tango motion tracking works indoors, allowing users to navigate precisely through a shopping mall or even find a specific item at the store where that information is available. Using the sensor in the device, Project Tango devices can also capture the 3D dimensions of the room, giving measurements that can be used to help you when shopping for furniture or decorations. Lenovo becomes the first to sell devices employing Google's Tango technology. Lenovo is going to release a phone that is going to cost less than $500. The device is going to be released this summer. Project Tango technology gives a mobile device the ability to navigate the physical world similar to how we do as humans. Project Tango brings a new kind of spatial perception to the Android device platform by adding advanced computer vision, image processing, and special vision sensors. Motion tracking allows your device to understand position and orientation using Project Tango's custom sensors. This gives you real-time information about the 3D motion of your device. Project Tango devices can use visual cues to help recognize the world around them. They can self-correct errors in motion tracking and relocalize in areas they have seen before. Depth sensors can tell you the shape of the world around you. Understanding depth lets your virtual world interact with the real world in new ways. Project Tango works on various Android device platforms that run C, Java, and Unity. Developers are invited to submit their best app ideas as part of the Project Tango App Incubator. The best will receive funding and be featured on Lenovo's phone out of the box.